But Oswin, a Bangwervan savior.
She made us soon the way and this airless way. Who's gonna pass?
Please, there must be some other purpose for my life.
You have not left the church in days. The stench offends even God.
What troubles you?
God will speak to me.
I know it. He will show me my true path.
God's light will show him his path. Maybe I can illuminate the lectern somehow to cease his prattling.
God is giving me a sign. If only I can see it. See his light.
A sign? God in heaven, give him a sign. Set him on...
Leave me be. I am deep in contemplation.
A sign? God in heaven, give him a sign. Set him on his true path, far away from me.
Yes. Illuminate me, O Lord. Illuminate me.
Send
me a sign, O Lord. Illuminate my true path. For you are the shepherd, and I am the lamb who follows your lamb.
Et multi benedicient.
I must follow his beacon. You are the light of the world. So do these rays mean something? Send me a sign, O Lord. Illuminate the true path. For you are the shepherd, and I am the lamb who follows your lamb. Your meaning is unclear, God of Gods. Please, there must be some other purpose for my life. You are the light of the world. So do these rays mean something? Your meaning is unclear, God of Gods. Please, there must be some other purpose for my life. Leave me be. I am deep in contemplation. You are the light of the world. So do these rays mean something? Send me a sign, O Lord. Illuminate my true path. For you are the shepherd, and I am the lamb who follows your lamb. You are the light of the world. So do these rays mean something? Your meaning is unclear, God. Please, there must be some other purpose for my life. I must follow his beacon. Your meaning is unclear, God of Gods. Please, there must be some other purpose for my life. Send hide my true power. I must throw off the shackles of brotherhood. I will dedicate my life to glorifying God through another. My account must be one of utmost grace, exhaustive, immortalizing the great acts of the prodigal Alfred. Oh, thank you, Lord. I will write a blessed manuscript praising Alfred and his great works.
Give me Elfrid's jewel, I will... I'll...
You seem agitated.
What gave it away? The fact that
this man has...
And here's another...
If the jewel belongs to Elfrid, it might be worth a pretty penny.
Give me the jewel, Elfrid Commission!
What do you see? Phallus! Help, Atlanwa!
We should on land!
Viras et Sin and Athram!
Stop it, you grubkin! If he falls, God will punish you!
Hafiza!
Go on, Esselbert! It's yours for the taking!
He's so brave, like a young King Alfred.
He'll crack his head like a fresh hen's egg!
I'm gonna do it! You can see if I
die to fall!
I'm just screwing my courage to the sticky place!
What are you doing all the way up here?
Don't try and stop me. I will get that flower, and then she'll see how much I love her.
A brave choice, little fellow.
Even if I get smashed on the ground like an overripe plum, I'm just getting my breath back. The climb was hard. I'm girding my, loins.
Lions, eh? Well, I could get it for you. I would hate to see such a ferocious flame snuffed out.
I mean, if you insist. But I could get it if I wanted to, just so you know. Mangled noggin.
What a terrible show! Boo! Boo!
Oh, son, yeah, that lace then.
He missed! The Andrew missed! That could have been Esselbert's mangled noggin.
What a terrible show! Boo! Boo! Saints alive! Did you see that? God sent Esselbert an angel!
Is it over? Did he fall? Oh, God's buttered crumpets! I never told him I loved him!
That stranger got it for him! Oi! That's cheating!
If I'd known it was that easy.
You would have done it yourself. Risked life and limb. But great men know the value of a champion. What will you do with such a treasure?
It's for her. It's all for her. So she'll finally notice me.
Athelflaed, what do you say to the sweet boy?
Thank you for the flower. It is very beautiful.
Now we are betrothed, and I will grow up to be a great king. And you will be my fair lady.
What say you, daughter? Do you think him a worthy suitor? He risked so much to declare his love.
I will tell my husband, the king, you claim our daughter's hand. When you are a little older, of course. Come, dearest.
Noah's holy cattle! You actually gave a flower to the princess!
And now we are betrothed.
There's Holmes in hand. It takes more than that. There's...
Survey the area, Sunan.
There's Holmes in hands and grunting, and then sometimes praying.
Oh, God! Oh, God!
Hey, Father!
Be of Winchester!
All hail the Lord of the Saxons! Each shall...
Ah, Freon. We muggle Newsian torched on Smithan. This is where they wish fun on...
Hey, half Nadran Oleikum.
Scoundrel! We have already paid for it! By God's hairy balls! You are a thief and a swindler! Give me the jewel, Alfred Commission!
In here.
I'm not your enemy yet, but that man outside certainly wants Alfred's jewel.
Oh, Jesus wept upon the Holy Cross. Fuck off, the both of you. Alfred will get the jewel when I get what I'm owed.
Peace, or you'll feel my blade in your guts.
Sorry, my beef is not with you. I only ask for what coin is fair. It cost me double to make over what was agreed. I have a wife to feed.
If the jewel belongs to Alfred, then on your life you'd be wise to deliver it for the agreed price.
Marry on a donkey! You deserve the bloody thing. It's not worth my hide. Much as my wife would love to be a widow.
Have your jewel.
Well, I didn't ask for your help, but I am glad of it. Alfred commissioned this rare thing.
How rare?
Filigreed gold, centered with a rock crystal and enamel plaque, a miniature of our most beatific Lord, Jesus Christ, and
you're going to just keep it, aren't you?
You may have it. But tell your king, it will all be mine soon enough. His jewels, his treasures, his city, his throne.
What? No! My God, pearly tooth! Here's payment for you, and we will both forget this meeting.
You're pretty cocksure for a child.
You would be too if you had miracle legs.
Miracle legs? They seem pretty normal to me, girl.
Looks can be deceiving. Have you heard of the great Pheidippides, the mighty hero of old? Ran all the way from Marathon to tell the king they won the battle. Then guess what happened? He only fell down dead.
Dead? From running?
It was very far.
Girls can't fight. It's the rules. But like Pheidippides, I'm going to be the fastest messenger who ever lived.
So when the Norse defeat the Saxon armies, you'll quickly bear the bad news to your king.
Them sissy britches. Fat chance. So do you want a race or not? I've beaten everyone else in the whole world.
In that case, let's run. Let's see these miracle legs of yours. You're fast, I grant you, but you will not outrun me.
Ah! Great Pheidippides! Give me speed! Whoosh!
No other Saxon has been able to keep me on my toes like you, little one.
I never thought I would be beaten, but you run like the wind. I'm glad I had a real challenge.
And I'm glad to have given you one.
Do you like interesting places? I've run all over Wessex, found some scary, spooky magic spots.
Exploring such is what I live for.
I'll give you my diary. I call it The Many Wondrous Runnings of the Galloping Miracle Legs. Bye-bye!